Here he goes.
Lay down, Cuervo. Boy, he traveled about 2 feet farther than everybody else in that vault.
And a perfect landing.
Oh. That's the way it needs to be done. Legs together throughout the entire vault.
If he can top the average of Sherba, 9.856, Sherba will have to settle for his first silver medal of the games.
I honestly don't know how the vault can be performed any better without a parachute.
9.787. 9.787, Peter. It is below Sherba's average.
Wow. Well, the judges are